Hello everyone, welcome to Higher Study Prep. Today we are going to start the lessons on 1000 high frequency vocabularies. Value the vocabs with vital, photographs, story and mnemonics. Apt. The meaning of apt is mentally quick and resourceful. Max is one of the aptest students who can square any number quickly in his head without using a calculator. For example, square of 32 equals 1024. Thus, apt signifies the aptitude. So the synonyms of apt are sharp, genius, talented, intelligent, astute, adept, or proficient. Alternate meanings of apt to know. Apt also means having a tendency to do something that is liable or inclined to. For example, traffic pollution creates the noxious film, which is apt to make the pedestrian have an asthma attack. Another meaning of apt is appropriate, apropos, or apposite, that is, suitable or proper in the circumstances. For example, motorboat, hood and gown make up the apt attire for the graduation ceremony. Deprecate means to criticize or express a strong disapproval. The manager was an honest man. He deprecated any kind of corruption in his industry. Deprecate means depreciate, which is the opposite of appreciate. Thus, the antonyms of deprecate are praise or comment. So, the synonyms of deprecate are depreciate, denounce, censure, castigate, condemn, reprimand, vilipend, vilify, or belittle. Deleterious means harmful or causing harm or damage. Even though secondhand smoke is very deleterious to children, Mr. Lockie still smokes around his kids. Deleterious delete the conscious. Anything deleterious deletes the consciousness. So the synonyms of deleterious are detrimental, damaging, injurious, inimical, adverse, hurtful, or disadvantageous. Words mean the opposite, that is, antonyms of deleterious are beneficial or advantageous. Forthright means direct and honest in behavior. Forthright, for the right. One needs to be frank and honest for the right. The forthright manner of Mr. Austin guided him to be tactless and truthful for judging any incident sincerely with the value of equity. The synonyms of forthright are frank, straightforward, forthrightly, sincere, straight, squarely, candid, open, outspoken, or tactless. The antonyms of forthright are secretive or dishonest. Thwart means to hinder or prevent something from happening. Thus, the synonyms of thwart are obstruct, oppose, impede, block, scotch, baffle, forestall, foil, or frustrate. And the antonyms, that is the words, mean the opposite of thwart are assist or facilitate. Finch thwarted his friend Simon from getting into a fight with the stranger. Thwart, think wise, to obstruct. Alternate meaning of thwart to know. thwart also means a cross piece spreading the gunwales of a boat, used as a seat in a rowboat. Indulge means give free rein to or to give in one's desires or wants. That is, to allow someone to become involved in an activity, typically one that is usually undesirable or disapproved of. Indulge into the desire and urge. Indulge, that is, the act to allow someone into the desire and urge. So the synonyms of indulge are pamper, featherbed, cuddle or mollycoddle, and the antonyms of the indulge are constrain, restrain or inhibit. Aaron often indulged in his favorite fast foods, but his schedules were too busy to maintain healthy weight by the daily exercise. Allege means to claim someone has done something wrong, typically without proof. Allege, assert the illegal age. The employees alleged that they had to bribe the manager in order to secure their job in the industry. The synonyms of allege are aver, assert, avow, proclaim, profess, or impute. And the near antonym of allege are disavow, negate, or abandon. Absolve means to declare someone free from guilt, obligation, or punishment. Absolve, absolute, to free and solve. That is absolute to solve. That is, when the absolute truth had come to light, he was freed and the case was solved. Mr. Robin was absolved of the crime when the real criminal was arrested and he had been released from the prison with respect. So the synonyms of absolve are exculpate, exonerate, discharge, release, vindicate or acquit. On the other hand, the antonyms of absolve, which are the opposite in meaning, are condemn, punish, or blame. Apprehend means to arrest someone for a crime. The agent of the police apprehended the international drug smuggler before the huge shipment of cocaine to the country. Apprehend, arrest a person with arms in hand. The synonyms of apprehend are imprison, incarcerate, catch. And the antonyms of apprehend are release, discharge, or free. Alternate meaning of apprehend to know. Apprehend also means understand or perceive. The noun of apprehend is apprehension, which means the action of arresting someone, or understanding or apprehension means anxiety or fear. Qualify. Null means zero, that is zero to qualify. That is, make anything zero to qualify or to cancel out and invalidate. So the synonyms of nullify are cancel, invalidate, repeal, rescind, annul, or abrogate. And the antonyms of nullify are confirm, validate, ratify, approve, or authorize. The government has nullified the state law of people that could not recognize the civil rights of all individuals. That is, the state law of the people has been cancelled by the government. Accountable means liable or responsible for an action and able to justify the decision. The leader is accountable to answer for each action his team takes, while the members follow him, accepting his decisions fervently. Accountable, action of being responsible. The synonyms of accountable are answerable, responsible, or liable. On the other hand, the antonyms, which are the words mean the opposite of accountable, are unaccountable, unanswerable, or exempt. Inimical means unfriendly or tending to obstruct or harm. Batman was inimical to Superman because he was misunderstood, seeing Superman as a potential threat to the world. Inimical, enemy, political. Political enemies are usually unfriendly who tend to obstruct the actions of the opposition. So the synonyms of inimical are detrimental, harmful, deleterious, injurious, apathetic, antagonistic, hostile, destructive, or pernicious. Words mean the opposite, that is, antonyms of inimical are helpful, advantageous, or friendly. Furtive means secret and sly, or attempting to avoid the attention. Furtive, firm, to deceive. That is, anything furtive is kept secret, deceiving others firmly, which is not meant to be known or seen by others. So the synonyms of furtive are secretive, surreptitious, sneaky, or stealth. And the words mean the opposite, that is, antonyms of furtive are open, candid, forthright, frank, or above board. Nobody discovered that Don stole thousands of dollars in merchandise because he was furtive. The more he stepped onward, the look in his eyes became furtive. Covert means not openly displayed or secret. Covert, covered to exert, that is, make an effort by being covered or secret. So the synonyms of covert are secretive, hidden, closet, undercover, private, or concealment. And the antonyms of the word are open, undisguised, conspicuous, or overt. The covert operation of the soldiers urged to be acted in guise, so that they can hide them from the terrorists in the jungle. Their purpose was to rescue the kidnapped people before the enemy could prepare a defense. Recidivist means a convicted criminal who reoffend, especially repeatedly. Recidivist, repetition of sin, who is a criminal to visit the crime. Repetition of sin to visit, recidivist. The criminal will visit again repeatedly and often habitually. The criminals of the cell were recidivists who fell into mischief and offense once again when they returned to their neighborhood. They were habitual offenders who repeated their crimes without being reformed. Therefore, they were arrested and imprisoned again. The synonyms of recidivist are backslider, relapser, reversionist, or repeater. And the near antonyms of recidivist are gangbuster or lawman. Incorrigible means not able to be changed or reformed. Incorrigible, incorrect to be eligible, that is, ineligible to be corrected. So the synonyms of incorrigible are inveterate, ingrained, or habitual. Words mean the opposite, that is, antonyms of incorrigible are regretful, repentant, remorseful, penitent, or apologetic. Kevin has been released from the drug rehabilitation center today. Even after spending a year in the center, he remains incorrigible to light a cigar habitually. Deprave means to make someone immoral or wicked. The secondhand smoking of the parents not only exposes children to injurious health issues, but also depraves them because they are inclined to imitate. Eventually, they become misdirected and degraded. Deprave, D-P-rave, that is, not potent to make brave or positively bold, that is, make someone wicked or misdirected, that is, make someone immoral who is not morally brave. The synonyms of deprave are corrupt, degrade, subvert, pervert, demoralize, debauch, debase, or vitiate. On the other hand, the antonyms of deprave are purify, clean, cleanse, refine, rectify, freshen, or encourage. A story, application of the learned vocabs. Mr. Robin was apt enough to deprecate the deleterious drugs in their pharmaceutical industry. His forthright manner thwarted the crime and corruption. Mr. Robin was a strict manager who never indulged such act under his supervision. Without any evidence, the lawyer of the criminal could only allege that Mr. Robin was behind the crime. But the report absolved Mr. Robin of the crime when the real criminal had been apprehended. The conviction of the judge nullified the appeal of the criminal who was accountable for the corruption. Then he confessed that he became inimical to Mr. Robin because Robin was informing the detectives about his furtive actions and covert steps to dodge them. The evidence of the case manifested that the criminal was a recidivist who continued to commit crimes repeatedly even after he was punished. Eventually, the incorrigible nature of the criminal depraved and corrupted him. Thanks for watching. Read, realize, resonate, reflect. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from Higher Study Prep.